They're light as air and sweet as, well, sugar. Cotton candy creations that elevate county fair confections to a new level.
All right.
Made by hand by the Candy Floss Boss, Amy Blackstone.
The European term for cotton candy is fairy floss or candy floss. And I thought, candy floss boss. I just took a leap of faith and here I am.
The full-time working mom believed cotton candy could be a sophisticated treat. So she launched this side hustle and makes customized orders for parties and events.
I kind of wanted to take the scary clown part out of it or like the carnival out of it and make it more boutique, make it classy, make it pretty.
The majority of her flavors are organic and hand-mixed.
Plant-based dyes, natural organic essences, and sugar. Everybody loves mango, lychee, green apple, root beer. Oh, root beer. Root beer is a really good one.
Customized cones can include everything from sprinkles to coconut flakes to edible butterflies. Kids love the birthday cake flavor with cookie crumbles. And adults will fall for Amy's cotton candy-topped champagne flutes. For low-light gatherings, she has LED cones.
It's light up for your dance party.
But before she sells anything, she gets approval from a panel of experts.
My taste testers are my twin boys. They're brutal. They let me know, and they give me the thumbs up or the thumbs down or the thumbs in the middle.
Based on this taste test, it's all good. Classic sponge sugar with a modern twist from Candy Floss Boss.
It checks all the boxes for me. It's creative, it's sweet, it's sugar. I love it.